If I say something that's inappropriate or a smart-ass remark, you have to understand, it's a family tradition. That gender-specific song I was talking about, it'd be hard for it not to be because the song is called Surfer Girl.
Thank you. Grows into me.
And then a little later, the next month, we were invited to go to India. And let me tell you a little something about India. It's a long ways. We went to a place called Rishikesh, where the Ganges River comes out of the Himalayas. It's a beautiful spot. It's fantastic. But what I didn't know until I got there was the Beatles were all there. And George Harrison and I both had our birthdays in the spring of 68 in Rishikesh, India. It was pretty fascinating. Yeah, thanks. George is a great guy, very gifted musician, fantastic guy, is really into his meditation. He's the one that wrote that My Sweet Lord song, which is a big, huge worldwide hit. At any rate, when George passed away, I felt very sad about that. And I wrote this song as a tribute to him, and I hope you enjoy it. It's called Pisces Brothers.
On down the hall of flooded memories come to mind of happy days back in time. Pisces Brothers with worldly success, seekers drawn to Rishikesh. Was not for fortune or for more fame, but for delight to whom we came. To Maharishi, and how sublime it was, an atmosphere divine. Such precious moments now in the past, music and memory are all that lasts.
God only knows what I got on me. God only knows what I got on me.
sad. So please come, I know she must be kind.
Vibrations happen.